ABC's Shark Tank is not just an entertaining reality series but a dream come true for aspiring businesspersons. Since its inception in 2009, the award-winning show has provided a golden opportunity to hundreds of enterprising people who have pitched their innovative and novel ideas. The sharks, industry leaders, magnanimously invest millions of dollars in exchange for some percentage of shares in companies that have the potential to become profitable businesses. Similarly, Sienna Sauce, founded by a teen entrepreneur, displayed a promising future by way of its boundless success within a couple of years after its launch. It naturally intrigued us to find out how far the company has come in terms of its growth, and here is everything we found out. Sienna Sauce, who are they and what do they do? The founder and CEO of Sienna Sauce, Tyla Simone Creighton, saw her mother inviting all her aunts for traditional Wings and Wine Wednesdays in their apartment located in Bedford-Stuyvesant, Brooklyn. But on one such Wednesday, her mom, Monique Creighton, had no sauce to supplement the homemade chicken wings as their favorite restaurant had recently shut down. The then 8-year-old child took the matters into her own tiny hands and attempted to recreate the unique dressing. Throwing in random ingredients, she managed to make an even better flavoring, and the now 17-year-old sells the same for less than $10 a bottle. But the idea of selling the homemade barbecue-style sauce on a large scale did not occur immediately. In fact, it was not until April 2017 that Creighton and her mom set up a kitchen with 4 deep fryers while living in Sienna Plantation, Texas. The two hosted the same wings night every Friday, charging between $12.95 and $30.95 per meal, and it was such a success that they began to sell 700-1,000 wings every time and brought in $48,000. Creighton and Monique knew it would boom as a full-time business, so the latter let her then 14-year-old daughter bottle and sell Sienna Sauce, which they named after their town, starting in 2018. By June 2018, Monique became Sienna Sauce's COO and hired a manufacturer to surge the quantity produced by the end of the year. Sienna Sauce has a delicious flavoring and being gluten-free without any HFCS, high fructose corn syrup, it can easily replace unhealthy condiments and serve as a marinade, glaze, or dip. It is not vegan as the contents also include honey for a hint of sweetness to its tanginess which perfectly complements chicken, pork, beef, and seafood that has been fried, smoked, baked, or grilled. After launching her first signature sauce flavor, Tangy, in 2018, Creighton added 2 more mouth-watering tastes, lemon pepper and spicy, exclusively paying heed to her customers' demands. Sienna Sauce, where are they now? Sienna Sauce was such a hit that by 2019, that it had sold over 25,000 bottles and generated $192,000 in revenue.